It's important to get readers to your blog, but it's even more important to give them a way to tell others about what they read once they got there. I'm Emily, and I'm going to show you how to allow your customers to share your blog post. Of all the things you do today, this is going to be one of the easiest. Let's start by accessing our blog section. Choose Marketing and Blog. Navigate to the Social tab. All you have to do is check the boxes next to the social names that you want your readers to be able to share your posts to. Once these are enabled, when you view your blog post on your live site, the social icons appear. Let's go check it out. Let's jump over to our dashboard and choose our live website link. From there, let's go to our blog and select a post. Scroll down and you'll see the Share This Post with the Facebook and Twitter icons. Let's share this one on Facebook. Notice how the post is filled out and ready for me to post since I'm already signed into Facebook. If I wasn't, I'd be prompted to log in first. When people share your blog post, more readers show up, and that's a good thing. I'm Emily. Now go turn on your social icons so your readers can start sharing.